The web is visual. Well, obviously, otherwise this course wouldn't exist. But not all people surfing the web have the ability to see images like this one. For the visually impaired, screen readers are essential to make sense of the web. This is Lynx. It's an all-text browser, and this is what Reddit looks like on Lynx. Without images, this is all a user has to decipher your website. And they usually won't even be reading it. They'll be hearing it through a screen reader like ChromeVox. The good news is that you can still make images meaningful by using all attributes responsibly. Here, let me show you what I mean. I've enabled ChromeVox, which is a screen reader that will be reading this page to you. Here, let's hear what it has to say.
The internet thanks you for being responsible with your alt tags. To replicate the experience of being visually impaired, I'm giving you some information using images that don't make any sense on their own or at all. Really, don't leave your visually impaired visitors out in the cold. Here are some tips about alt tags. Alt tags should be descriptive for important images. Like this body surfer. Because body surfing is important. I guess. Alt tags should be empty for images that are just decorations. Like this boiler image. Do you get the joke? It's a boiler to represent boilerplate code. Which is sometimes empty of content. Alt tags should be set on every image, just like this pig is set on being so darn cute.
So there you have it. Check the instructor notes if you want to see the tips that ChromeVox just read to you. Oh, and by the way, to get ChromeVox, it's just a Chrome extension, so it's really easy to install.